Welcome back, another stream. Subscribe, comment, drop a like if you haven't. Today, let's finish our, let's see if we can get the JavaScript algorithm and data structure course from FreeCodeCamp to 100%. We were at, how many percent, like 90, 80 something, 84. Let's see if we can finish it today. And per suggestion of our mod, Drummill, we are starting a Discord channel. Let's see if our community grows a little bit bigger and we have more engagement. So let's get it. Let's go. Too fast. Count backwards, okay. A variable total to zero is for loop and add evaluation element to array to total. Okay. Uh, Lo Toto equals, let's see if this syntax works. Array of I. Okay. Nesting force. No big deal. Of all the numbers in the subarrays. Okay. I don't know where the homie's at. Generally, there's only like one or two people. It's kind of sad. It's okay. We continue the journey regardless. Subarray. Subarray equals array of I. Or let j equal 0. J less than subarray dot length. J plus plus. Equals product tabs subarray of J. Because you first do one pass of the coins, no matter what, and then continue the while loop. Condition fails on the first check. Version is the concept that the function game expresses in terms of itself. this though. Man. Base case. Objects, name and property, documents, prepare them for you. Function shift name is actual context first name. Property of the content was property. Okay. It's both a true returner rather than property. Context name. Oh, This rank is not necessary. So welcome back, Chris. Let's get to 100% today. I think I'm at like 91-ish maybe. I think we can finish today. Unless there's some really hot bugs that I encounter. Like the one I'm encountering now. Still feeling sad. What are you feeling sad about? Facebook? Comes with a lock or something? I don't know. Let me tell you what I did. What I did when I, for example, when I get a bad grade in exam, when I fail interview, I always get I always go to Walgreens and buy like those tiny Haagen-Dazs, like this one. Show you. Let's get the caramel plus the strawberry one. Yeah, it looks like this. Almost same price, I think. That's many years ago. And then you chuck two of them. And then go back to work on the next assignment. Because I'm too busy to feel sad. And you know, best way is just like to suck up that emotion and then release the next time in the interview. Like use it as a feel. Makes you stronger. as well as do. Trust me, I've gotten really bad grades before. Funny because it sounds really high, but as a matter of fact, it's not. Like, the truth is that when, for example, there's a physics exam, I think I got like 60 something out of 100. The only reason I got the A plus in that class is that the rest of the people got like 30. Am I good at physics? Not by chance. Not by chance. Just like other people, being worse is the reason I got better grades. It's not because I'm better. It's a curve. My year was already a better year. The year before me, the average was like 17 out of 100, by the way. The topic was electro. I think it was electro. Was it electro? I think it was electromagnetism and like thermal and all that jazz. I forgot. If I take the exam to them, I still get the same grade. Oh yeah, physics 7B, yeah. It's not even honors. Imagine there's like a bunch of people taking 7B honors. Can't deal with that. Accepting my fate. Where is this wrong? Let's see. Aquila. Why is it in Christian? Oh, the name is Christian. I was getting a last name. What? What's the prop? Christian last name 01 Akira 2 10 minutes 3 I get question the name matching. And then why is it reading Sherlock's and likes? What the fuck? It should stop here, like, period. What? Oh, it's the next one. I tested pass. Random. You're joking me. Math.floor. This times 10, basically. Generate random whole numbers with the late. Isn't there a new movie coming? String to integer that returns it. Okay. Trying to hit 100%, thought it'd be harder, but I guess not. Well, do forget a lot, dude. I do forget a lot of the earlier ones already, so that's fine. mission's done. Looks like here's an example. Actually, I got wondering how many people actually use Discord, do you think? For every Twitch people. Or non-Twitch people. This is an interesting function. Okay, ternary. Fucking hate this so much. I really hate this. Operators. Are you joking me, my friend? Are you joking me? Why? Porque? Porque? Recursion to create a countdown. I really need to return anything. Else. What I do next, just call this countdown. Console. I do cut corners. I'm just running out of ideas. It's not an easy way to skip this. Plus, one of my philosophies, if you want to skip something, you gotta show that you're good at it. I was trying to skip by doing this problem, but I don't know how to write the loops. So I went back. It's like one of the big dilemma when people go to college. It's like what math they want to start at, because some of them are taking a lot of APs. And unless you can do the final exam with the ease, you should start with the easier one. Pushes the front. Shift. Mm-hmm. see. Last one. Range of numbers. Fuck, I should have. If n num is where the star num, I want to return nothing. LA equals range of numbers start num and minus one and then append push and return array. Okay, should be done. Boom shakalaka. Nicely done, you completed the basic JavaScript. Since all the mods are here. Anyway, that's all the recording for the day.